I'm just trying to live life for the moment, and all these motherfuckers.